All right, guys, welcome back to All Around No Cap. We're here on YouTube. So today, we're going to be doing a review or reaction to Migos and NBA YoungBoy. The song is called Need It. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like the video. All Rap No Cap right here on YouTube. Let's get it. Alright, so down in the comments, like, I heard this beat before. Like, if you guys know where the beat got sampled from, like, let me know down in the comments. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Like, Offset. Like, right off the rip, I gotta bring it back. Let's play that shit again. And then I'm bleeding. Like, you guys see that face on Offset? He looks exactly like Marlon from, what the movie name? Being a Menace to Society in South Central while drinking juice or some shit like that. It's a parody. This shit is gonna be funny. This nigga just pulled out a missile. Like, he pulled out a missile, bro. Like, you don't need, like, imagine you pulling out your gun on somebody and, like, they just fucking press a button and a missile comes out. Like, yeah, I see him run. Like, me personally, if I see a missile, I'm running. Oh, and this nigga got two condoms in the back of his head. Like, two condoms in the back of this dude's head. I don't understand. I do not understand. Like, first off, I gotta shout out to NBA YoungBoy for doing the Migo flow and getting it right. Like, he's doing the Migo flow, and, like, he's doing, like, he's flowing, like, back and forth with Offset, and, like, it sounds good. Hold the fuck up. I guess baggy clothes coming back in style, I guess. Because I see the Migos, like, they wearing baggy clothes or whatever. Not just in a video, like, I see the shit on Instagram too or whatever, but who the hell are they supposed to be? Like, I feel like it's a movie, but I can't remember. This nigga Takeoff said he fucking more bitches than Magic. Than Magic Johnson. Magic Johnson, like, you guys get that? You got it? Like, Magic Johnson, the basketball player? No. Magic Johnson got AIDS. By, you know, basically smashing. Anyway, let's not even do it, but. Quavo's a lucky guy. Like, Quavo is a lucky guy, I must say.
Trigger to squeeze it.
He said, they talking beef. These niggas talking vegan. They talking beef, but the niggas talking vegan. So they ain't about that. They ain't want no beef. Not with the Migos. Not with the big ass missile Offset got.
Well, I'm out, man.
They not bleeding. So that was basically the end of the video. Like, I love the video. On a scale of 1 to 10, I give the video a 10, a straight 10. For the song, I'm gonna give it an 8. And only because I love the song. But NBA YoungBoy, if it wasn't for him, I don't know if I would listen to it. Like, I wanna split the beat. It's him and the beat. I feel it's a dope Migos song. I feel like it's pretty nice. But, like, I feel like NBA YoungBoy and Offset carry the song. Like, Takeoff and Quavo did good. But I feel like if this song was only Offset and NBA YoungBoy, I would be happier. And, like, and that's no diss to them dudes or whatever. But I just feel like at the beginning, they set the tone. And I feel like Quavo and Takeoff didn't come enough. Or whatever. Pause. They gotta been better on the song. That's just said or whatever. But let me know what you guys think. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like the video. All rap, no cap, right here on YouTube.